Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton here at Webtegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and you have found a YouTube channel that is in love with WordPress. So be sure to subscribe because every Wednesday I'm producing some sort of video just like this, totally for free, to help you improve your online marketing, specifically with WordPress. And I love it when listeners and those who are subscribers send in their questions. And we had a question sent in that I want to address. Carrie over here says, Webtegrity, thanks for the great videos. Can you add conditional logic to the submit button to redirect users to a specific URL based on their form selections? And of course, they're talking about gravity forms, okay? If you follow my channel, you know I have an entire playlist dedicated to this amazing premium plugin. And I call it premium because, of course, you have to pay to use this one. It's a one-time fee, annual fee. It's an incredible value, though, for what you get, the bang for your buck. All right, can you do this? My quick answer is yes, you can. It's actually kind of super simple, but if you didn't know it was there, you probably wouldn't know to do this. Let me show you how it's done. Here we go. On the front side of things, I'll let you see kind of what this looks like. Here's a simple form. People can fill out their name, their last name, their email. And then maybe we want, depending upon what their choice is here, what service they select, once they click submit, maybe we want this to load to a totally different page or send them somewhere else, depending upon what sort of option they chose here. Here's how that's done. This is my form that I'm working on, the conditional submit. Where I want you to go now, once the form is created, I want you to go to settings and go to confirmations. Now this is, once the form is immediately submitted, what do you want the message to be? And typically it's just a thank you for contacting us, we'll get in touch with you shortly type of default message. But you can actually change things as well. You can say add new, and you can call this the SEO redirect if you'd like to, if they're gonna choose that service. And we want it to change to a page. You can even change just the message here, but we want it to go to a page. And if you wanted it to redirect, that's completely to a totally separate URL. So you can actually send them away from your website too if you wanted to. But I'm going to send them to a specific page. And I want this to be our SEO service page that I've already created. So here's what we do though, is we only use this confirmation if all of the following match. So what I'm going to do is select the service. And of course, from my dropdown, these will be the same options that the user sees on the front side. And I'm going to click SEO and save this confirmation. Now, when somebody comes to my form and chooses that service and clicks submit, this will completely redirect to that SEO page. And of course, you can set up as many confirmations as you would like down this page to give them plenty of options to redirect or change the conversation or to engage with them in a very dynamic way based upon their choice selection. Ah, isn't that cool, y'all? I hope you enjoy it, and if you really like Gravity Forms and you're looking to purchase it, I would ask, please, that you would use my link in the description box below for an affiliate link. Thanks so much, and I will see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everybody.